Congress leader Rahul Gandhi, who has been targeting the government after June 15th clash with China in Ladakh that killed 20 Indian soldiers in the line of duty, today sharpened his attack over the issue. The Chinese have occupied Indian land. Hiding the truth and allowing them to take it is anti-national. Bringing it to people's attention is patriotic, the Congress leader wrote on Twitter on Monday and shared a video message. In his video message, Congress leader said he's not going to lie about Chinese transgressions in eastern Ladakh even if it costs him politically, asserting he will say the truth as far as Indian territory is concerned. In the video message, the Congress leader is heard saying, "As an Indian, my number one priority is the nation and its people. Now it's pretty clear that the Chinese have entered our territory. It disturbs me. It makes my blood boil. How can some other nation just come into our territory? If you as a politician want me to keep quiet and lie to my people, when I have seen the satellite photos, I speak to army people. If you want me to lie that Chinese have not entered the country, I simply am not going to do it. I don't mind even if my career goes to hell. I think the people who are lying about the Chinese not entering our country are the people who are not nationalists. They are not patriotic," he further says in an apparent dig at his critics. He concludes the message by saying, "So frankly, I don't care if it costs me politically. I don't care if I have no political career at all after that. But I'm going to say the truth as far as Indian territory is concerned," he added. Gandhi has been repeatedly attacking the Prime Minister and the government over Chinese transgressions on the LSA in eastern Ladakh. In a similar video message last week, Gandhi had said that the government lacks a vision in dealing with the China situation.